shit.
What?
Nothing. I said I'm full, but after we walk all day, you'll probably have to cook up what's left.
She said she loved me. Well, hell, it wasn't my fault she picked me to get all wet brain over.
Well, I'd say she certainly had marvelous judgment, Albert, if not particularly good taste. Particularly good taste.
A boy and his dog can go walking. A boy and his dog sometimes talk to each other. A boy and a dog can be happy sitting down in the woods on a log, but a dog knows his boy can go wrong. A boy and his dog can go fishing. A boy can teach a dog to bring a dish in when he's hungry. A boy and a dog can be happy sitting out in the woods on a log, but a dog knows his boy can go wrong.
Next Saturday, we take another trip into the future with Jean-Luc Godard's classic Alphaville, and we'll be showing it with his latest film, Detective. See you then. Good night.
Well, our next major film on two is tomorrow at 10:40, when Sally Field and Tommy Lee Jones are the stars of the great American picture show Backroads. It's the story of an odd couple indeed. She's a hooker and he's an ex-boxer, thrown together by a force of circumstance and who develop a fulfilling relationship on a journey from Alabama to California. Well, you can join them on the Backroads this coming evening at 10:40. I'm heading now for the side roads of Shepherd's Bush, so on behalf of all of us here working on the BBC Two at the Television Centre in London tonight, it just remains for me, David Allan, to thank you for your company and to wish you a very good night. Hope you'll be with us later on. Good night.
Thank you.